Come on, big fella. I can.
On June 14th, the Sounders women and the Sounders U23 took part in the Muckleshoot Tribal Celebration to put on a free soccer clinic for the students there, where they taught technical skills as well as the basics of the game.
It's been a passion of the community to be able to bring soccer to more of our students here at the Muckleshoot Indian Reservation, and this celebration that we have for our 2014 graduates of the Muckleshoot community, it's really an awesome opportunity, and we're really appreciative of the fact of the women's professional Sounders have come out here, and some of the U23 Sounders have come out here to work with our kids. We really want to promote the sport here in our community. Our brand new Muckleshoot Tribal School opened in September of 2009. We've been looking to expand sports opportunities for our kids.
After the clinic, the kids and the Sounders players had some fun with a friendly game of kids versus players.
Well, I think at the end of the day, I think soccer teaches you a lot about life. You know, you got to learn to win with some dignity and lose and have some respect, and you understand that there's rules. And I think at the end of the day, the kids just having a great time playing. It's a universal sport, and there's no discrimination of size and how tall and how little, or it just you just go play. You know, there's no biases or anything. So you just go get out and have a run with it and have fun.
It's definitely an honor. I remember as a kid, the same age as these guys. I was looking up to older players too, and they meant what they did on and off the field meant a lot to me. So I was trying to set a good example for them on and off the field as well. So.
At the end of the day, Sounders players stuck around to greet fans, sign autographs, and as a token of their appreciation, they presented the Muckleshoot Tribe with a Sounders women jersey, including signatures from U.S. national team stars. The Muckleshoot community returned the favor with their highest honorable gift, a beautiful handmade blanket. I'm Reed Vito, and for more information on Sounders U23 and Sounders women, check out the websites at SoundersU23 and SoundersWomen.com.